So I bought this MX XKS driving 114 scale electric car. I've been driving it for 1 day and I said it's really, really, really fast. Everything is fine, except when I bumped into a car tire, I noticed that there must be something in the construction of this car which is not okay, because it looks very solid, but there are weak points in the construction, definitely. And I just identified the major weak point. And here it is. This fantastic, very solid metal part is attached to a very not solid plastic part here. And I think the metal part is replaceable, but the housing for the differential here, as you can see, it's just made of plastic. I don't even think it's nylon or anything like that. It's just very weak plastic. You zoom in there, you can see that the screws are the one mounted there. Have around 2 or 4 millimeters of plastic. Maybe 2 millimeters of plastic around. If they break, the whole upper section here breaks upwards like this, as you can see right now. So now it's broken. Awesome.